want to thank our honorable partners, FMU and Film Africa, for the opportunity to come on board as title sponsor. Our offer consists of 50 million Uganda shillings, media support across over 30 radio stations, events logistics consisting of tents, chairs, as well as refreshments for the riders and officials who we have some who are currently already who've been working on the track throughout the course of the week, and they're enjoying our products as we speak, and we will continue to have refreshments complimentary for all the riders and officials who will be in attendance.
We have a big round of applause for Mountain View.
Thank you for breathing.
We continue to thank our sponsor, Mountain Dew, for standing with us as we go forward with this wonderful discipline called motocross.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad to announce that Film Africa Motorsport of Africa Nations event will take place this weekend at Garuga Racetrack off Entebbe Road. By any comparisons, this is the Africa Cup of Nations of motocross. Uganda is hosting it, and we want to make this a great spectacle for Ugandans and the visiting teams. In different disciplines, Uganda is conquering on the world stage already. In this discipline, we want to conquer Africa.
We must be able to showcase the best of the Pan of Africa. I am aware we shall have competitors coming in from, like I said, our brother countries, South Africa, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Tanzania, Kenya, Burundi, and I'm happy Botswana has already been mentioned, to compete against our Ugandan riders. As a nation, I want all of us to rally behind our Ugandan team, which is here with us. I want to thank the FMU president for the leadership, and I'm happy you're here, my senior brother, people Valeria, for organizing the Motocross Africa Nation. You deserve a very big hand clap. I also want to assure you that my ministry is going to work closely with this federation. It's my first event if I even enter office. So for that matter, I really want to assure you my total support as a Minister of State in charge of sports, that I will support your endeavors in all endeavors, because I intend to have meetings with all the federation. I also pray that the outside committee, outside this competition, you showcase our foreign visitors a good time in Uganda. Our visitors deserve to enjoy our hospitality that we are known for. We have many places you can visit after.